'cause I don't know you. That was I Don't Know You by New Writers of the Purple Sage, off of their debut album, New Writers of the Purple Sage. This is their only album to feature Jerry Garcia of the Grateful Dead on pedal steel guitar. I'm not a huge fan of the Grateful Dead, though I do respect, you know, what they've done, the influences that they've had. It's just, you know, it's not even that I don't like the Grateful Dead. It's just like Tool. I'm a huge Tool fan, and I know exactly why people hate Tool. It's because of Tool fans. The Grateful Dead fans kind of ruined the Grateful Dead for me. We're listening to that today because we have a song from The Byrds up in competition today. We're listening to that today because we have a song from The Byrds from 1971 up in competition. Hi, my name is Bean, and you're watching Battle of the Band. We're on day 63 of the Byrds tournament today, and that is match 63 in round 1. We're getting closer and closer to the end of round 1, only a few more matches after today. If you're new here, though, and you're wondering what a Byrds tournament is, let me fill you in. We took every single song that the Byrds released, and we threw them into a single elimination-style tournament. Now the songs are doing battle and head-to-head competition until one remains in the end, and that's the very best song that the Byrds have released. Today we're going to be starting off with Tunnel of Love, released on Byrd Maniacs in 1971. I loathe this album cover, but some of the songs have been pretty alright. This one was written by Kim Fowley and Skip Batten, and I don't have any other notes on it. So we're just going to have to check it out and see how it is. Its competition today is a little more obscure, and that is Psychodrama City, which wasn't even released until they released Never Before, a compilation album. In 1987. Oh, actually, Psychodrama City wasn't even released until the 1989 CD reissue of this 1987 compilation album. It was written by David Crosby. So I haven't heard either of these songs yet. They haven't been played on the channel yet, so we should just go ahead and get into them and see which one's the better one. I can't wait to be done with round one of the Byrds, I'll tell you that. I'm ready for this one to just kind of speed up a little bit. First rounds in tournaments this big are always such a slog. Like, you're literally listening to all their worst and best songs together, but honestly, a lot of times the worst songs kind of outweigh the best with a band that has so many songs. Anyway, let's go ahead and get into it. Tunnel of Love is like 5 minutes long. Here's Tunnel of Love.
Even no longer
That one was both long enough and a bit too long. Like right around like the third of the way through, I was really getting into it, and that's why the length works, I think, because it is kind of a slow burn of a song. It's pretty good. I don't hate it at all, but then it is 5 minutes long, and by the end, I was done listening to it. Maybe it was just the perfect length. Here's Psychodrama City. So May Hager points out something interesting that I did know about the Birds. The opening lyrics, me and my friends got on a plane, one of my friends got off again. To this day, I don't know why he got on at all if he didn't really want to fly. Which sounds like it could be a metaphor for something, or it could mean something else, and I'm sure it can, but it's also pretty literal. It's a comment, according to May Hager, and I'll say this sounds about right. It's a comment on lead singer and songwriter Gene Clark's extreme phobia of flying. May goes on to say that his fear led to much conflict within the band and resentment from the other members, as it prevented them from touring as extensively as similar acts did, and was officially given as the major reason for Gene's surprising departure from the band in their prime. And it is, I always thought it was interesting that Gene left so early, and Gene had some anxiety about things like flying and just couldn't tour really. I'm gonna go with Psychodrama City for my winner today. I just thought it was a lot more interesting overall. I like the instrumental. I like the instrumental intro for the first half of it, and just overall, I feel like the song had a lot more going on. I like the lyrics in it. Cool guitars, really cool guitars, actually. It's a good winner. Like this video if you like the video, and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Share with anyone you know who might be into this kind of content, and let me know down in the comments which of these two songs you would have chosen if it were you in the hot seat today. That's all the Birds tournament action we've got going for the day, but please join me in just a little bit when we get down with our shellac action of the day. Until then, I hope you all have a great night, fantastic afternoon, and a wonderful morning. Thanks for watching. Bye.